I'm knowing all that, Larry, every day I am in the secondary school. I think that somebody belongs to me.
Thank you. we look at commodities across the globe, whether the leading ones like oil, gold, technology is right up there, right? And data is probably one of the biggest businesses on the planet. So it means that we have to make sure that we position ourselves as a country and as a people to be able to transition and also be able to capitalize on what is happening in this space at the moment. So we speak a lot about imports and so on, and trying to make sure we grow stuff on our social media feeds. So businesses here, right, is a space that now we have to think now about how do we compete with the companies that are advertising in our markets, right? So the balance that we have to find now is to make sure that we prepare and we position ourselves and transform our systems and our economy without leaving back. We're trying to the world heritage cars and that kind of stuff. And I think that is one of the conversations that we have to have with the people, because what the government is doing is good, but we still have to have the conversation as to how can we, right, make this transition without leaving anyone.
This is October on the radio station.
Thank you. same thing going on.
You're
going
to be kidding. We,
yes, and yes, it is.
We have a lot of thunderstorm activity here from feeder bands of Hurricane Tammy, you know, right down to Antigua, Barbuda, and Dominica, and creating somehow a storm there, but we don't getting what we will cause in. I'm not sure if that's correct, but boy, it's bringing to our nation lots of thunder, lightning, and heavy rain. You think it's already coming, Mr. Obama?
No.
What are you saying? You think what?
As you stand there, you're already standing back.
Oh, God.
Yeah. So what's going on? I have a blessed morning, sorry. Good morning.